evening. This is Los Angeles, a city with many claims on America, including this one. It is now the gang capital of the nation. Last year alone, there were 452 gang-related murders in the greater Los Angeles area. And we'll see if there's anything that can be done about all of this.
Thunder.